Jasmine. I'm here at Word Food Trucks here today at Chiqui Arepas. Let's go ahead and see what they got going on for us, okay? Todo bien, todo bien. Gracias, gracias. ¿Qué vamos a estar haciendo hoy?
Hoy arepas, cachapas, todo lo que los clientes están acostumbrados a pedirles.
Perfecto. So we're going to be doing the famous arepas from Venezuela, right?
Yes.
Perfecto. Vamos a ver. Vamos a ver entonces. So you do a little bit of everything, right? Okay, so we do a little bit of everything here, guys, so you can customize your own arepa, right?
Yes.
Okay, that's great. Let's go ahead and get it going. So you can eat it plain. Oh, okay. So you
just plain.
Okay. Guys, look right here. That looks amazing. Okay, a little bit of butter. Mucho, o así. Like that? I love mozzarella cheese. Okay. All right. So we put it here, so I'm not gonna get burned. I'm not trying to get burned.
Queso blanco, queso amarillo.
Okay. Este es mozzarella. This is mozzarella cheese, right?
No. Como un queso natural de Venezuela.
Okay.
Como un queso llanero de nuestro país.
Oh, so they have here queso llanero. So whoever is Venezuelan here, this is from your country. You need to come try this. It looks like mozzarella cheese. I thought it was mozzarella cheese, but sabe diferente. It tastes different.
Es un toquecito salado.
Oh, okay. So it's kind of salty, he's saying.
Yes.
Okay.
Beef.
We can put a little bit of beef. Is it beef or pollo?
Beef, beef.
Okay, beef. Poquitito. One more.
Le puedes poner aguacate.
A little bit of avocado. I love me some empanadas. We didn't have time to make them today, but arepas are my favorite too. So let's go ahead and give it a try. Entonces, ¿hace cuánto llevas acá de Venezuela? ¿Viniste originalmente de Venezuela?
Sí, vine de Venezuela originalmente.
Okay.
Tengo ya aquí 3 años en Estados Unidos.
All right.
Y ya tengo 1 año y medio aquí emprendiendo con Chiqui Arepa.
Great.
Bueno, también de la gente de Chiqui Burger, que han sido bastante aliados con nosotros y han dado a conocer bastante nuestro producto. Y bueno, esperamos que aquí lo recibiremos con las manos abiertas y darle la mejor comida venezolana para todos los que vengan acá.
All right. So just to give you guys a little bit of what we talked about and like what I asked them, I just asked him like, hey, just, you know, tell me a little bit about just what you cooked and all that stuff, and he just went off. Like, he has a lot to offer. He just came here from Venezuela only three years ago, and you guys, like, he has a food truck already. He has a lot of food over there, and he's just telling me like it's authentic Venezuelan food. I mean, 3 years, you are really going to taste Venezuela in this food truck. So let me go ahead and give it a try, and I will let you guys know. I'll be honest too. No, I'm just kidding. Well, okay. This happens, you know, when you eat with your hand. Así que se supone que se coma, right?
Yes.
That's how you eat it, with your hands. Just put this aside. One second. This is so good, you guys. God. Entonces dime, ¿dónde te podemos encontrar en las redes sociales? ¿Tienes alguno?
Sí, claro, a través de las redes sociales de Chiqui Arepa, en Instagram, en Facebook, y muy pronto en el Snapchat también estaremos con Chiqui Arepa.
That is a good one. You guys are going to see him live on Snapchat. Now he has Facebook and Instagram. You can find him as Chiqui Arepas Orlando, right?
Yes, correct.
Perfect. Chiqui Arepa Orlando. There you go, you guys. Now, I mean, this tastes amazing. You guys need to go ahead and give it a try. Come here to World Food Trucks and I mean, it tastes so good. It's really, really good. ¿De qué se hace esto exactamente?
La arepa es de harina de maíz.
Okay.
Maíz molido.
Okay.
¿Verdad? Entonces se hace una mezcla. Luego que obtenemos esa harina, uh-huh. hacemos una mezcla con agua, un toquecito de sal, cierto secreto.
Cierto secreto, so he's basically telling me, I don't know how to say it in English, I have no idea how to say it in English, but it's called harina de maíz. It's really, really popular between the Latin communities, we do a lot with it. So he just basically puts water, salt, and just a little bit of pixie dust, I can say, just a little bit of that secret, the recipe that he has at home. But I mean, this tastes amazing. I really do recommend it, you guys. So bye, I'm gonna eat again, so see you guys later, okay?